Our Lady of Valvanera is a devotion that comes from Rioja in Spain. Early notices of this virgin date from the 12th century, probably is older. The history tells that this bad man called Nuño Oñez, who was a thief that was kind of, you know, chasing people in the roads to rob them. At some point, has this moment of illumination, and the grace of God told him to stop all this bad behavior, we'll say. And he repented, and an angel appeared to him in dreams and told him to go and search for a virgin. He had to go into the mountains and look for a big old oak tree with a stream coming from the bottom. And he was warned that bees will be guarding that tree. So next Sunday, he got into church, looked for a priest, and told him his dream, and they went to the mountains. And finally, on top of a mountain, they found this enormous old oak tree that had kind of hole inside, and they found the sculpture of the Virgin. The Virgin told him that he should build a little chapel on that exact place. And actually, the chapel was built and then a monastery around it. It's a very old devotion, and the actual Virgin, the sculpture of the Virgin, is still there in the monastery of Valvanera in Rioja.